What's going on, YouTube? It's Trevor. So I was wondering, after tomorrow on the 4th, will you be able to get Classic Jade possibly in the tower? Because that ends on the 10th, right? So I'm wondering if it's possible. Could you get her now? I am curious. Let's see what I got for Faction War. So we'll see. You know the saddest fucking thing, right? I didn't even realize that there's no classic Kung Lao. I just fucking noticed there is no classic Kung Lao. What the fuck? Like, I thought there was, but no, not at all. Pretty messed up. I feel like this is a good equipment to finish your feats of strength. Honestly, I think that's the only thing it's good for. I personally don't like it. I think Kano's rare equipment is better than the armor. If someone can prove me wrong or let me know, hey, no, it's good for this. Hey, let me know. Oh shit, it's one of these. This sucks. I did not mean to do that. Come on. Don't. Thank you. I think that's a dope reptile that could be Diamond. I think he's the best. I mean, the other two reptiles are the fucking same. I don't get it. They made. Let's take a look at them. Same thing like I did a few videos back with Kano. Diamond Kano and Gold Kano. We're not talking about Classic. We're talking about the other Kano. They're the same fucking card. The only thing different is like one's blue and I think the other one's like a different. Just a different color. It's the dumbest shit I've ever seen. So, let's check out the reptiles. Let's see the difference between them. Like I said about Kano, let's check out this one. Oops. I mean, he's a little different, right? Same fucking thing. Blue, yellow. Blue, yellow. Blue, yellow. There's no difference. So, all right, let's check our reptile. Okay, so he has a belt, right? This one doesn't. And he has glowing shit around him. Are you fucking joking? That's some lazy bullshit right there. Wow. I don't even want to look at the Kotal Kahns. But we got three Kung Laos. I mean, this looks like classic Kung Lao. I mean, that looks classic. I mean, they're different, you know? I mean, they're not. He's dope. But I mean, at least they're fucking different. I mean, and then like Kotal Kahn, I think it's the same thing, except one's yellow, the other one's red. It's a little weak. So are they going to take one of these? I mean, Dark Kotal's the best, I think. But I'm assuming they would take Blood God Kotal Kahn. Diamond him up. And I'm assuming they would take one of these reptiles, I would think. Diamond them up. But I think this reptile is the best gold one. He's pretty dope. I just hope they start making some of these cards, you know, bringing some of these cards up, because it sucks to only have one card that does a brutality. It'd be nice to have two Sonya Blades, two Kanos. What the fuck am I looking for? I'm looking for Raiden. You know how to spell? Okay, there. Raiden. There you go, dum-dum. Ah, fuck. So I'm hoping that we're gonna get a Black Dragon Tower again. Even though I got all the equipment for it, I think it's only fair to, you know, go in order. And it better not be one of those half-ass fucking, like they did with the Tower 4. That was some half-ass bullshit. Hopefully I'll be able to do a brutality, but Also, I think gold cards should be able to do brutalities too. Then there wouldn't be this whole problem of, oh, only these cards can do brutalities. Are you joking? Come on, you're a douche. Oh, and I picked the wrong card. I was supposed to pick fucking... That's Sub-Zero. Smoke takes out Sub-Zero. Noob takes out Scorpion. Yeah, fuck it. That's what I usually do when I'm not recording. I sit, wait, fucking finish the x-rays, finish certain things, just try to finish all the feats of strengths. Not a fun thing to watch. Not a fun thing really to do, but I want, like I said, I want to finish this game entirely. Shit, so basically, I'm wondering if the first fatal boss I fight, could I beat it with a bronze team? I don't know if that'd be smart. So what I was told, that they're going to have a soul pack and a pay pack for Klassic Jade. So that's going to be very interesting. Peace out. Yep, come on. Suck. Be kind of dope if they could change the stance, because some of them are just fucking stupid. Oh, yeah, dick. Eventually. So that's it, I think. Yep. Again, once you get the Kairos guidance, I think I pronounced that right, the dragon card. The best place to use it, at least in my opinion, if you're going to do our quests, would be quests 112. You get 13 souls every time, so instead of getting 30 every hour, you get 33. I know it's only 3 souls, but do the math after a month of that, you know, it adds up. Next thing I'll be doing, I guess, is pack openings tomorrow. I'll add that to this video, and we'll see what I get. So, I'm going to try Fatal Tower Boss 20 with all silver characters, but all maxed out tower equipment. Yeah, I'll have to keep that like that. Basically, I'm just going to use Kenshi. I mean, I should be using it. I should be using any Kung Lao that's not silver, and any katana that's not silver, gold, or, you know, to just get the feats of strength. But let's see if I can do this. And again, it's just another point for me to prove that it's the equipment that makes, you know, in this tower. So when you see, like, Rain and you're like, man, he's OP'd, he's not really OP'd, it's the equipment that's making it. Yeah, I should probably switch back to Kenshi. There we go. So again, I don't think, like, the only card I think is OP'd is Assassin Jade. That's about it. Nice. So here's the Klassic Jade pack. Someone told me that she was going to be released with souls too. Like, there was going to be both packs, but I don't see that. So I think it's just obviously buy. I don't think she'll be released for for souls probably the end of the year, I would think. Maybe. Really? You know, I used to have better luck than I do now. The first time I'd buy a pack, I'd get the card the first time. Now, nope. Oh, man. Really? It says 20%, right? What the fuck, dude? Every time they make new cards, it gets worse and worse. So, what, every $50 you get it once? Oh, 40, all right. I'm hoping if I give it her level, if I get if I get her to level 20 and finish all this shit, maybe I'll have better chances of getting her more. This is some horrible luck. It would have been nice if they released their first souls and cash at the same time. That would be like, that'd be a really good idea, but are you fucking joking? This is the worst pack so far. This is insane. Two Aaron Blo. Wow. I wonder if you can get two Jades. Holy fucking shit. So 80, 90, 100, 110, 120, 130. So that's 130. And I've got her once. That is fucking just horrible. I mean, it's 20%. That's pretty high. Right, Fusion 2. Oh, sorry, well, Fusion 1. Yeah, that's right. I think I have like another $10 with Google, so I can get her one more time after this. I think it'd be smart to probably do some of her feats of strength before I spent all that, but. Let's check the card out. I do not like how she moves. Like, it's not. Like, the flow with her, like, she does not have a good flow. That weird fucking kick. Huh. Well, I guess that's my video. I think it's ridiculous how much I spent. I only got her twice. That's fucking crazy. Makes me wonder if there's something wrong with the pack. I mean, that's happened before. So yeah, if you liked the video, please leave a like. Be sure to check out my Discord. Well, mine and this other kid's. Stay safe, be yourself. I'm out. Peace.